the clouds are moving on with every autumn breeze. Peter Pumpkin just became fertilizer.
And my leaf's a little sadder and wiser.
That's why I rely on certain certainty.
Hello, my name is Megan. Many of you know me, maybe you even wear my Yellow Stronger Together bracelet. I will continue to row the boat and kick cancer's butt for the second time. I was diagnosed with osteosarcoma 2018. I've spent over 170 nights in the hospital recovering chemotherapy and dealing with the side effects of chemotherapy. In October, I had some pretty big problems with my heart. I needed open heart surgery to implant a pump to do the work for my heart. This weekend, I will return to Masonic Children's Hospital for surgery to remove another tumor in my leg. Thank you so much for joining me today for this movie party. It means so much to me to that you took time out of your schedules. Thank you also for visiting patients like me that are in the hospital. Visits mean more to patients and their families than you'll ever know. Thank you, PJ and Heather, for coming here today. You are truly the best. Heather, you are like a second mom to me, and I love you. Thomas and Casey, you sure know how to make me laugh. Thank you for all the special visits, and I'm sorry for all the pranks I pulled on you. Casey, thank you for showing me how to fight cancer with a smile on my face. If you can do it, I can do it. Thanks, Michelle and the Mann Theater, for allowing this opportunity to happen. Now, enough talking. Let's watch Frozen 2. Row the boat, Sky Yuma, go, go.
Okay.